Hey folks, it's Keisha Bass here with AskKeishaBass.com. So you're on this video because you're wondering, is exercise important as a business owner? And I'm going to have to say that the most successful people actually are very much concerned about their health because they actually know that health is wealth. So what's to have a whole bunch of money and you're not able to live long enough to actually reap the benefits or to actually see it? So I'm gonna have to say it's very important for you as a business owner to do some sort of physical activity. I'm actually getting out today walking. My son and I, we actually walked over to the store, we're walking back home and stuff. So I'm not really a big gym person. And I live in Seattle, so right now we have some really nice weather. So I'm just gonna, you know, take advantage of that. But it's important, get out, move your body, as my brother always says, you know, get out, move your body. But hey, be sure to go visit my website, askkeishabass.com. So if you wanna know the 7 things you must do on social media to generate leads and make sales, go to my website, askkeishabass.com. I'll see you guys on my next video. Have an amazing day. Bye-bye.